We're live. Yes, we are. Good afternoon. Sorry about that slightly strange start. Our equipment was playing up a few minutes ago, but now is behaving. We've had a violent thunderstorm here in West London. Don't know where you're watching from across the world, but it's been funny weather here, and we had a thunderstorm, and I wondered whether it had messed up the kit, but it hasn't. So we're in for a treat. It's Tuesday afternoon, and we're ready for our piano recital. And today, we have Victor Maslov, a wonderful pianist from Russia who's been studying at the Royal College and won a host of prizes both there and abroad, international competitions and things. And his biog and his program is on our website, and basically it's three pieces by Godowsky from the Java suite, and then the Rachmaninov first sonata, which is quite a huge piece, and he might even say a word or two about it. So without more ado, I'm going to ask our audience, who've been brave enough to get through here, through that all that rain, to give Victor a big round of applause.
Hello. It's a great pleasure to be back to Perivale and to have audience back to Perivale. It's fantastic to see so many people, and thank you for coming. I'm starting with three pieces by Godowsky, really interesting and not played very often, from Java suite. In his little description that he wrote, he calls it phonoramas or tonal journeys. And I think it's pretty much perfect description of what this music is. It's his impressions of his trip to Indonesia, his sound impressions of ceremonies, festivals, and everything. And I hope you enjoy.
Well done. Thank you.
Thank you very much. So now to a very different sound world of Russian greatest romantic Sergei Rachmaninov and his Sonata number 1. It's not played very often. Someone can say that for the reason that it's very long and very difficult. I think it's unfairly underperformed, and it's one of the most important pieces by Rachmaninov, and in my opinion, it's the most important Russian piano sonata, in fact. He never wrote it officially, but it was supposed to be a programmed piece. It was supposed to be based on Goethe's Faust, and the first movement is representing Faust, second movement Gretchen, last movement Mephisto. I will try to do that now.
Well done. Well, for those watching from afar, we had a thunderstorm just before the concert started with absolute downpour, so our audience is slightly smaller than usual, so it didn't quite get the volume of applause that performance deserved. It was very special. Congratulations, Victor. It's a fabulous recital. Transcendental piano playing. Not just the virtuosity, but the sound and the sheer beauty of your playing. And the structure and everything. Congratulations, it was fantastic. And we'll be getting you back again. And I hope you enjoyed that from afar. It's a great piece, that first sonata. I have to say I didn't know it. I'm ashamed to say, but I'll go and get a CD of it or play back Victor's performance, because it'll be available for 3 weeks at least. And if you've enjoyed it, please consider going to our website and donating something so we can pay all our wonderful musicians. Next concert's in 2 days' time, when we have a fabulous cellist, Joanna Prodanova, playing with Ariel Lani, a wonderful pianist. A nice program, including Schubert's Arpeggioni and a couple of other sonatas. And that's on Thursday. Thank you very much for being with us. The recording engineer upstairs is Roger Nellis, Sherry White on the box office. Been a pleasure having you. Do come again, and a very good afternoon from West London.